some big mixed martial arts action at the Main Street Arena. If you thought you were in the line for the Main Street Arena, I'm sorry to disappoint you. This here is the Charlottesville Pavilion. But I implore you, do not leave, because we've got a good fight on our hands as well. We are fighting to re-elect Tom Perriello to the United States Congress. Now, it's especially gratifying to see so many of you here because, according to the pundits, you're not supposed to be here. Apparently, none of you got the memo that says the tide has turned in this country, that Americans have turned their back on President Obama. That swing district Democrats like Tom Perriello are toast. And that hope and change are so 2008. I, for one, don't believe the narrative, and by being here tonight, I suspect you don't either. Occasionally unpopular decisions. And yet, so many Americans remain optimistic that the team we put into place in 2008 still has what it takes to deliver on the promise of 2008, even more so than they already have. I will never forget watching Mr. Obama's inauguration ceremonies in January of last year with several hundred folks at the Paramount Theater up the street. All of us welled up with pride, no more so than the older African-American woman who said, pointing up at the balcony of Paramount, "Not too long ago, my people had to sit up there if we came to an event at the Paramount." She said, "We were not even allowed in the front door, and now there's a black man in the White House." The problems that this president and this Congress inherited were years, if not decades, in the making, and it's going to take more than 22 months to solve them all. We must still embrace the audacity of hope. Now, I like to think that President Obama chose to visit us in Charlottesville tonight because of our scenic beauty, because of our rich history, because of our prestigious university. Because of our lively downtown mall, because of our vibrant array of restaurants and theaters and art galleries and bookstores. I know better though. The real reason President Obama came to visit us today was because of a local boy who made it big. Let's not cater to the powerful at the expense of the people. Tom does not retreat from his core convictions, even if that means standing up to his own party on occasion. His re-election campaign is in the national spotlight, not just because it's perceived as a pickup opportunity by the other party, but because Tom has distinguished himself in the eyes of so many political observers, and apparently in the eyes of our president. Tom stands strong and says, the stakes are too high to back down now. That's the kind of congressman I want representing me. Do you agree?
most incredible persons I have ever met in my life, your Congressman, Mr. Tom Perriello. This one called Perriello for the Common Good.
Falling down.